Greetings, October 24th, 2014. This is a rapidograph technical pen ink drawing I did of the Allyn Building, which is the art building at Southern Illinois University at Carbondale. The drawing is dated September 3rd, 1975. I don't know what this is. Other than artistic license, perhaps, because there would have been like grass here and all that. So it looks like the same tractor I had portrayed in one of my first etchings. I looked for a proof of it here, but didn't find that I was going to show it at the same time. I did this small etching of this African-American groundskeeper seated on the tractor. He did the area and grounds around where the Allyn Building was. If I recall, the music building was down that way. So this is the front entrance here. There's another video up of a watercolor I did of the far side where there's a tree, or there was a tree, at least back then, of the Allyn Building, a watercolor and ink drawing owned by my mother in Boston. Wheelbarrows, excuse me. Whoosh. And then in Columbia, Missouri, a few years later, I did an etching, an aquatint, based on the drawing, so the imagery is in reverse. So what's over here on the right is over here in the drawing. This is back in the days of grad school when I would churn out an etching a day. From start to finish, at least the line etch the first day, and then the second day would be the aquatinting. So the aquatinting is the tonal areas. It looks like we have some scraping and burnishing I did to lighten up areas. What's interesting about this here is that actually there were five proofs printed, of which I have one. Is we have all this subterranean pipe visual biz that would not have been visible to the naked eye unless anyone could like see through the earth in the realm of comic book characters, artists, and so on. There's artistic license for you. There you have it, the Allyn Building. The etching was just simply titled The Building.